Hello, my name is Giulia Senatore. Welcome to my channel. My name, I'm from Italy. That's why my name is Giulia. Not really, but my name is spelled G-I-U-L-A-A. I was born in Italy. I know Italian. That's also why my accent, you can probably hear it. And but when I was 7, I came to the United States, and now I'm currently 17. This channel is probably going to be about mental health, because I've struggled with been dealing with depression for a while now. This year has been pretty tough, and also with depression comes also a bit of anxiety. I've never been fully diagnosed, but I've been to therapists and also other things, and I would like to share my story to maybe help other people who are dealing with stuff, and also to express myself, find a community out there, and also other than mental health, because I think it is an important topic, and sometimes not that many people talk about it. Also there is stigma about it at times, but other than that, I also have other interests, like I really like animals, especially cats. I have a cat whose name is Casper, but it's more of an outside cat. Doesn't really get likes to get picked up, and he's not allowed inside the house, so I don't really get to see him that much, but I do really like him and love him. And also I like to be creative, but not the best drawer or that kind of things, but I like to be creative, express myself, and also like make Scooby-Doos, which are things like this one that I'm working on right now. See? Complex. I like to make things like this. And also another thing that I made is like from 3D glasses, cover them in Scooby-Doo. It's called Scooby-Doo, some people call it Gimp or lanyards. So, glasses. Hey. Like this. So yeah, I want to share my story, where I've been. Maybe help other people who with depression and anxiety. I'm not a professional of any kind, but I've been through some stuff, and that they can probably later on explain better. And also maybe through poetry or a bit spoken word, or show ways in which I express how I felt in the past and also still do feel, and things like that. Thanks for watching. Write a comment if you liked it, like it if you liked it, or like write a comment what you think or what you might like to see, and keep on watching if you want to. Bye.